Hi, I'm George Mateljan. Welcome to my Healthiest Way of Cooking class. Today I'm going to show you best way of making beets that taste good while saving health, promoting vitamins, minerals, antioxidants that are so essential for your health. Choose medium-sized beets with firm roots, smooth skin, a deep red color. Trim the beets, leaving 2 inches on top and 1 inch on the bottom. The traditional way of cooking is to boil whole beets for 2 hours. By cutting them into quarters, they can be healthy steamed in 15 minutes. Do not peel. Use pot like this, let the water boil, and put the beets in the steamer. And we're gonna put timer on 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, we transfer the beets to the plate. Just rubbing them with a paper towel. We're gonna peel the skin out of beets. Cut them in smaller pieces. Eat 1 clove of garlic, they already been sitting 10 minutes, 2 teaspoons of the lemon juice. You're gonna put some sea salt, and actually you're gonna put a little pepper. 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. For even more vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, you could eat 1 tablespoon balsamic vinegar, and some fresh basil, some feta cheese. And this is my recipe for the great tasting beets. Now you have me as your personal chef.
Everything about the world's healthiest foods and the healthiest way of cooking can be found in George's 4-week Healthiest Way of Eating plan that is in his book, The World's Healthiest Foods.